this is Amaya Douglas reporting from Coatesville, Pennsylvania. And as you can see, it's snowing pretty hard outside. It's really windy. It's about 2 or 3 feet of snow, and it doesn't look like it's going to stop anytime soon. It's been snowing since this morning. Well, all right, back to you, Action News.
Claire.
I need a cocoa. I don't care about this stuff.
Maya. Mohawk boy with rosy cheeks. He hates the paparazzi. He can't stand it.
Mom! Do me!
It's hard life being
a kid. Mom, do me!
You're running from the paparazzi.
Me!
Do you. Only you can do you.
Okay.
It's a glare. What the hell are you doing? You look like a big green blob of a blur spinning around and...
Oh, God.
I'm going to save this for your first girlfriend. Hey, Kara. Aw, man. I wanted to see how deep it was. Thank you.
Star date, February 6, 2010. We seem to be hit with a snow meteor. All intelligent life forms seem to be safe. We are forced to dig our way out of what we call a horrific meteor. Men and women are teaming up together to get out and be safe. But it looks kinda crazy. Don't know if we can get it done. Cars are very... It is kind of crazy. This is what's left of the city's plow job. For the highest taxes in Chester County, this is what you get. Got a neighbor over here. He's digging his way out. Doesn't look good though. He'll be here a while. Yeah, really insane meteor. Never even seen it coming. This is what you get. The first blizzard of 2010.
Oh my goodness.
Mom, I got my can of beer.
Look at the snow. Maya.
I got my can of beer.
Root beer.
No, beer.
Root beer. Oh my gosh, look at you guys. This is crazy.
Oh, snow house.
Oh my god, get out. Where's the stairs? Go down on your butt.
I'll go first. So I can... You go first. If anyone should get hurt, it would be you.
Why are you sleepy?
My boyfriend has one.
And my girlfriend. My older sister.
She has two kids.
My father's roommate.
Who lives up north.
My mom.
My mom.
My neighbors.
Our neighbors.
My daughter.
My daughter.
We were in the same class in elementary school. My boyfriend.
My you don't look kind of sleepy.
My lovely wife.
You look really sleepy.
This one?
Yeah, as well as the fellow I work with.
My girlfriend.
Say goodnight.
I'm the city girl.
Everybody knows
something. Say goodnight.
Who do you know?